This is a message from CIA Operations Officer codenamed Windfall to Tumblr. Chinese intelligence. An agent with Chinese intelligence informed me very recently that North Korea will detonate a new bomb. It will be a different kind of bomb than they've done before. It is a significant event. But that event in and of itself is a signal to the White House. And that signal is that what might have transpired today, Friday, September 8th, might actually happen on tomorrow. So, and it will be in the U.S. It'll be a sizable event. I mean, you know, a significant event. In other words, it'll involve thousands, if not hundreds of thousands of people. As an operations officer involved. Anyway, that's all I got, man. I'm just totally fucking frazzled. I swear to God.